Hello everyone, my name is Tom and my Chinese name is Guo Rong. I'm from China and I have been speaking straight for 3 years. Before like 4 years ago or 5 years ago or when I was young, I had never think about I will go to America to study. But like when I finished my middle school test, my parents, they told me, they said, I want you to go to America to study. At that time I was very very nervous and I cannot understand them. But they just said we want you to have a good future to your life. The process of learning English is very hard. I was very shy when in China, and I can't talk to the people that I don't know or we never meet. And at that time, my English is not good either. So when I come to America, I was very shy and I feel very lonely. I don't know how to talk to each other and how to make friends or how to study.
Tom is my first year and third year's roommate. When he come to school, he's very fat and English is not good. After 3 years, he become a strong man. His English get much better. We study together. Now we improve our English much better. I hope him. We all get much better in the future.
Tom is my good friend, and we came to school together. And in our first school year, we didn't we are not good at study because we played the whole time, and we did not do the homework, and we always late. But like 2 years ago, he improved a lot at like study, like. He did his homework every day, and he did a lot of exercise.
1 year ago, Tom was my roommate. When he came here first, his English wasn't really good, and he didn't know some things. But now he grew up a lot, and his English got much better, and he did a lot of things in school. And we play basketball together, and we go to gym together.